Good afternoon, friends. Today we're going to work on addition with our bead bars. The first number we have is the 6, and we're going to add it to the 2, and then we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 6 plus 2 equals 8. That's how we use the bead bars to solve our problems with addition. If you have any questions, please send Miss Mandy an email. Thank you.